We're starting off with breaking news out of Chesapeake. A man is dead after a shooting in the Indian River part of the city. Just after 10 tonight, officers were called to Timber Lane. That's not far from Stalham Road. When officers arrived, they found a man shot. He was pronounced dead at the scene. There is still a heavy police presence on Timber Lane. The incident is under investigation. If you know what happened or if you saw anything, call a crime line. The number is on your screen.